and their parents sue us or the club, the Aquabats will never play again. Because we don't have any money for a lawyer. We'll have to move to Canada, where it's cheaper to make TV shows.
Just saying.
And everything tastes like maple syrup. Let's keep it in the USA!